The year 2000X. With the advancement of science, humans were able to create industrial humanoid robots. Invented by the foremost authority in robotics, Dr. Light, OilMan is a maintenance robot.
We have a problem!
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. The name's Wiley, the one and only, the brilliant scientist, Dr. Wiley. It may seem rather sudden to you, but I've decided I'd like to take over the world! Anyway, to begin... Dr. Light, I'll be taking your precious robots! That is to say, what's this? OilMan. I don't have the patience to deal with your slick-talking nonsense. Get out of my sight.
Our friends are in trouble, OilMan. Let's hurry to the lab.
What insanity! Using my robots to conquer the world!
You saying it's my turn?
OilMan?
All right. I understand. I don't like it, but sometimes such things must be done. I must make the necessary preparations.
You can use your oil slider attack to kick your enemies about. Hurry, OilMan!
It's showtime!
Dr. Wiley was right. You've been changed into a bad robot, blowing things up at random.
Hey, don't be going around saying strange things like that. You sure your head's on right, bro? Wanna oil it up some?
You really have changed. The old oil man was just so much slicker.
Cutting it up!
I've got the guts! I don't care who you are. If you're messing up my sight, I'm gonna hurt you good.
Hey, what's up, old man? I know you totally dig your work and all, but how's about chilling out and listening to what I gotta say?
I ain't got use for an oil seller on my site. Get out of here! Ready!
Reporting for duty! There's something dangerous up ahead, sir. Oh, freeze it at all costs, soldier!
You can't do that, man! Oil ain't something you can just freeze. It's your blood! You gotta take care of it!
I don't quite understand, but I'm gonna finish my mission anyway! Stop and freeze!
Bombs!
Don't run off! Let's have a little fun with my explosives!
Hey bro, we used to act all crazy when we were younger, but this time you've gone too far. You better keep it together!
Listen to you acting all high and mighty! I'd rather settle things in battle than listen to you drone on!
Don't cry now!
And we're in for some serious trouble. Not a thing will be left.
Ain't nothing more flammable than oil, partner! You're in for it now! Fire! Fire!
Too bad this exceptionally beautiful room will be ruined by filthy oil after I finish you off at lightning speed!
Hey, keep it together, bro. Oil can solve all your problems.
There won't be a trace of you left after I'm done.
Energize!
Time's up! Look at my watch. You're late. It's out of the question. Go home.
I don't know nothing about that. You're not the boss of me. I do what I want, when I want.
It seems you have no use for your remaining time on Earth.
On the scene. OilMan, bro. Dr. Wiley's got some slick jobs with your name on them, so how about it?
Ha ha! Real funny! If you're Mega Man, then I'm Dr. Light!
Guess our oily plan just burned up in my face! Better take this guy down!
Boom-o! Boom-o!
Boom-o! Boom-o! Boom-o!
Intruders, man! Eliminate intruders! Intruders, man! Eliminate intruders!
Haven't you ever heard that oil and water don't mix? Yeah, you heard me. I'm telling you no, so you better be letting me through.
Negative. Must eliminate. Eliminate. Eliminate.
Hey, hey, you gotta be joking. Check this out. Even the oil in my body hates you. Maybe you just don't know how good my mojo is. It powers you too, you know? Alright, let's just hurry up and finish this. I got another job waiting. Yeah!
You differently back then. It would have been genius. It's the only mistake I've made in my life.
Hey, man. Better watch out, because I'm going to kick your butt so hard you'll be smelling the oil from my boots for months.
What? Why, you insolent fool? I will crush you with a loud, loud crunch. Behold, my latest creation, the ultimate combat robot, Wily Machine Number 1.